Point value is a triple, ladies. Top four answers on the board. We asked 100 women. Fill in the blank.
That was really not good. I'm sorry.
She said, that was really not good. I'm so sorry.
Good answer.
Does she have to give an answer?
Yeah.
So, you could give any answer.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's all I got.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's all right.
Okay, here we go. Fill in the blank. I love firemen with big what?
Packages.
I love firemen with big packages. Tim. Jason.
Hoses.
Hoses. All right, guys, here we go. We got top eight answers on... You just gonna win like that?
Ooh, I'm sorry.
Don't just ask when you want to. The skinny tail ain't gonna beat me on the buzzer, I'll tell you that. We got top eight answers on the board. In horror movies, name a place teenagers go where there always a killer in the house. Miss Frieda.
The woods.
In the woods. Give me Ashlyn. Give me Juliet.
Sorry. I'm behind the scenes for a reason.
Okay. My God, you've never heard of this show, have you? Point values are tripled. Top four answers on the board. This is a big one. Someone could win it. Name something you hope is as beautiful on the inside as the outside.
My sister.
My Aww. Sister.
That's sweet.
Point values are double. We got top seven answers on the board. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Darcy.
A gerbil.
No.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
Yes, 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 you said it. You said it. You said it. Let me just write out like that.
That's awesome.
First thing you come up with, just bam, gerbil. Just like that. First answer. Oh, no question. Bam, gerbil. Just like that. Pull it out. I've heard of this. Hey, hey, over here, over here. Gerbil. Gerbil, gerbil, gerbil. Chubble, 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 chubble. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Bam! Gerbil! Gerbil! Man.
A baby. A baby?
A baby! Point values are triple, fellas. We got top four answers on the board. Here we go. Name a word that rhymes with yummy.
Hummy.
Hummy.
Incredible.
Hummy.
Oh, man.
Hummy. Name something that dries up when it gets old. Grant.
Asparagus. Good answer.
Asparagus! Thank you. Come on, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Thank you, I'm sorry. I apologize.
It's okay.
I'm so sorry, sir.
It's okay.
Please, amazing. You knew.
I did.
You knew that wasn't gonna be up there, didn't you?
But it's up there though.
But you knew though.
But it's up there.
Tell me the truth. I'll tear that tie off of you.
I knew.
Just tell me the truth.
I don't want any problems, Mr. Harvey. No, I don't want any problems. I just don't want to be in trouble. You know.
Okay. I'll take full responsibility for that. I was 100% wrong.
Okay.
Nobody in America thought asparagus was going to be like this. I don't know what kind of family show you think this is. I don't know what 100 people they talk to, but if the letters asparagus had popped up on that board, I would have shot myself. Tracy, give me Helen, give me Salvador. Salvador, you letting them have it today,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. All of it.
I came around the corner and turned, and I didn't see nothing. I went. All right, here we go. We got top five answers on the board. We asked 100 mothers, name something you see in your teenager's room that makes you sorry you looked.
Playboy magazine, nudie
magazine. Like Playboy nudie. Playboy nudie magazines. Salvador.
Dirty socks.
Okay. Dirty socks.
Okay.
I came to slay.
say it in there. Say what you just said.
I came to slay.
Pass or play?
Play.
I came to slay. Come on, you ready to have a good time? All right, let's go. Let's get it on. Give me Lance. Give me Kelly. Let's go.
I love you.
I'd like to shake my booty.
Yeah.
All right. I can't believe we're doing this. I'm going to, like, do your...
Two hands or one?
I don't know. Okay.
Yes. Here we go.
Okay, hold on.
Pull yourself together.
Okay.
Come on, let's have this moment here. Come on. Let's get on into it. This is your moment.
You're gonna have to subtitle this episode. We're so southern.
This is it. This is your moment here.
Okay,
nice shoes like that.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Okay, hold on.
Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 women, name something specific that only your man is allowed to do to your behind. Okay. You scared the shit out of me.
This is like reinforced.
No, what the hell had happened? I thought you was falling. I went.
Oh God,
Okay, Lance.
Yes, yes, yes. Give it a little pinch.
Give it a little pinch.
That's right.
Kelly.
I don't know if I should say it.
Yeah, you do. Just
gotta
do it.
Say it.
Like a little spank. Oh, yeah. A little pat.
Give it a little spank.
Thank you.
And for those of y'all that ain't from the country, she said spank. Give it a little spank. Two syllables from us in the country. Spank. But it's just spank. Give it a little spank. Yeah, we're going to play. We're going to play. Ladies, let's go. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 married women, using the barter system, what could we give you in exchange for your man? Kenyella.
Bread.
Huh?
Bread.
Bread. Damn, Jody. Jody, using the barter system, name me something we could give you for your man. Help. Loaf of bread. Well, Jody, all that serving the country and riding on them covert operations you done for this country and drive a Black Hawk.
Yes, sir.
Pilot Black Hawk helicopters in the military, saving our country. Great guy. Yeah. She traded all in for some bread.
A girl's got it.
Bread. All right, guys, here we go. Top five answers on the board. We asked 100 married men, what's the first thing you do when you realize your wife is mad at you?
Lie.
Lie.
I'm not married. So, I mean, I don't know. I'm not married.
Is that?
Well, let me tell you something.
Okay.
You don't know how real that answer is. We ain't supposed to say that, though.
You're right. I messed up.
No, you ain't messed up. That's what you know something. You don't know how many times, you know, you're an Eagle Scout.
Yes, I am, yes.
You gonna be lying your ass off.
You're right.
Get it on, let's lie. It is in our DNA. He 19, he already know. I'm just gonna lie. Miss Kim?
Buy her flowers.
Buy her flowers. Point values are double, guys. We got the top eight answers on the board. Fill in the blank. If it were up to me, I'd never blank again.
Cheat.
Cheat.
I love it. Oh. My bad.
That's the dumbest thing you could have said. What, are you an idiot? What you saying for? It's not gonna be up there. Cheat.
Clean. I never clean again.
Oh, clean.
Clean. I clean the house.
Yeah. All right, pass the plate.
Yeah.
Scott, you can come over here and play with this family. When you get back at the house. What? Why did you say that, honey? If it were up to me, I'd never cheat again. The hell did you do? Oh, God, if you don't think he's gonna pay for that. Oh, dear me. Oh, God. This is going to come up all over the holidays. Every time she get drunk, she going to bring it up. Remember what you told Steve. Give me a Marvin. Give me Tyron. You got just one hand on them. You ever been up against him before?
Preseason.
Tough, ain't he?
Sir.
Pretty fast, ain't he? He got some speed on
sure.
you.
Sure, yeah.
Good boy. Gonna be all right, man. Just keep listening. Keep, you be like number 89, you be around a long time, make a lot of money. Just gonna have to learn. You're only gonna be around a long time if you learn how to follow instructions. One hand.
I got you.
We're gonna keep telling your young ass. Just have a good time, man. All right, fellas, let's go. Point values are double. We got the top six answers on the board. Name someone you are glad you only see about once a year.
Oh, man.
He hit the buzzer and stepped back, gave it some thought, came back, and still ain't say nothing. But Brandy told him, hit it, so he hit it. Okay, Tyron, it's on you. Who we go to? Who next? Jeremy.
Mother-in-law.
Mother-in-law. Pass or play? They gonna play. You ain't passing. You ain't got discussion. You ain't passing. Don't pass this. Don't pass this, B. I don't know what strategy y'all working on, but
Bill
don't
Belichick.
Ever pass. Yeah, Bill Belichick, nothing. This ain't football. Y'all play this ball. It is harder to guess what's left than it is to just shoot. See, you get a couple of good ones out the way, they over there stuck. Because this is a hard one. Because these cats is young. So you ask me, I got a list. Give me Bree, give me Lane. Point values are double. Top six answers on the board. If kids ran the world, what would be the first thing they'd get rid of?
Oh, crap. I said it. Did it before. I didn't know. I don't know. Can I have a do-over?
Have you ever seen the game?
Yes, I have. I just got excited.
Rich people, when they play, they just... I want a do-over. Oh, frat.
Adults.
A wife might tell her husband, I wish your what was like Steve Harvey's.
Teeth.
Brandon.
Penis.
Go on back over there, because that ain't up here. Just go on, little Brandy. Go on. That ain't no good answer.
All right, honey. It could be.
No, you don't stand up here pregnant and then make a comment like that.
Oh, my God.
Ding-a-ling. Let's go.
Hands up. Here we go. Top eight answers on the board. Name something specific a man would hate to have happen when he gets down on one knee to propose.
She says no.
She says no, yeah.
Hey! What do I say?
You can try to top it.
Oh, I say another one?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you're right. I don't know.
Wait, I didn't know I didn't say anything. No, I said, you're right. I didn't say I don't know the answer. I said, I don't know how to play.
No, we gotta play it.
Come on, take that X out.
Can't do it, man. Point values are double. We got top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 women, what might a blind date conveniently forget to mention about himself?
He's blind.
He's blind. Forgot to mention, I really am a blind date.
He's married.
He's married. Top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 married women. Name a part of your husband that you wish wasn't so darn hairy.
His balls.
Just embarrass your mama to no end.
She's gonna be ashamed.
Your mama go to church?
No, yes. Oh, she's gonna be very, very ashamed. Oh. I won't live this one down,
yeah,
Steve.
Shut up, Orgy.
It's because of him that I said that. It's because
it's your fault, Ori.
It's his fault.
I take.
But hopefully it's up there.
It's up there. Number seven.
Let's go. What's up there?
It's genitals. Yes.
Wow. Leo. His chest.
His chest. Top six answers on the board. What might a man do if his ex-wife was telling everyone that he has a teeny weenie?
Sue him.
Him.
Oh, you know what she's gonna do? Oh, I'm sorry.
Divorce.
You said X, Y.
Divorce. Max.
Kill her.
Max gonna shut this down. No, this little statement about me goes no further today. You're dead. Killer. Oh.
No kids visitation. She's not allowed to see the kids.
These babies with this woman. Now, you can't see your kids because you got a teeny weeny. No need to visitation, buddy, kids.
I'll let everybody know she lying.
Let everybody know she lying. Name something that often lasts longer than you want it to. Man,
a beer.
A beer.
You know, just warm. Oh, no.
A beer! Anitra?
Sex.
Good answer!
Mike, we found
it. Not about him. Not about him.
Well, who the hell are you married to?
I'm just saying. You said 100 people. Maybe
no,
they
no,
said it.
No, 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 no. You turn around. You said, sorry, babe. Now, who was you talking
not you,
to?
Babe.
Well, it is him. He's right there. Well, this, the answer said. Came from your head. Sex. It's way too long. Dog, I'm telling you now, come on, man. Give me Jericho, give me Carol.
Okay, hereby I barred my soul to you and didn't win.
Did y'all hear what she said? Hey, I went up and bad my soul to you and didn't win. Told you all about my new bra and we still ain't win. All right, let's go. Okay. We got the top five answers on the board. We asked 100 married women, name something you'd do if your husband made reservations for the two of you on a swingers cruise.
Invite my best friend.
Said, I'm sorry, but I told you I couldn't go. Invite my best friend. Miss Carol?
I wouldn't go.
I wouldn't go. All right, guys, we got to pay attention. Here we go. Point values are triple. We got the top four answers on the board. We asked 100 married women, when it comes to grooming, name something you wish your husband would do more often.
His eyebrows.
His eye... What? His eyebrows?
Yes!
His eyebrows. Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 married people, name something you've caught your spouse doing in the middle of sex.
Sleeping.
Okay. Sleeping.
Watching TV.
Watching TV. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 married men, name an animal that gets more nookie than you do.
A dog.
A what?
A dog. A dog.
Oh, dog.
A dog. A roof, roof, dog.
A dog!
How about a deer?
A deer.
We're gonna play, please.
Okay. A doe!
What? Adele! Okay, let me ask, did you understand what she said at first? Okay, cool, because I was sitting there going, Top seven answers on the board, ladies, here we go. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
100.
69?
Joel.
Their height.
Their height. Their age. Name a country a man with a mustache should visit to meet a woman with a mustache.
France. Yeah.
France.
Paris.
You my man, Daryl. Don't even worry about this, dog. You know good to hear well, that ain't.
I know that.
All right, Carl, okay. I appreciate you though, man. Let's go on back to your spot.
Yes.
Yeah. You want to see?
Yeah, I want to see.
I'm going to go pass. Guys, here we go. Point values are double. We got top five answers on the board. Name a kind of soup that's not appropriate for the office.
Written. Chicken noodle.
Suit.
You don't wear no damn chicken noodle soup in here.
Birthday.
Birthday.
We classy.
Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 men, fill in the blank. Every girl I meet tells me I'm what?
Smelly.
You don't know where that came from, do you?
You actually smell beautiful.
As soon as you went smelly, he just went, oh, yeah. God. Smelly. Joe, come on, man.
Sexy.
Sexy. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Name something you might like to have two of on your bed.
Women, Steve.
I gotta give it to him.
Carson. Him I got. But you went over there and hugged him. That little Bible study gonna be packed next week. Packed. Two women.
I'm going pillows.
Two pillows. Hey, Carson. Praise him. Gonna bring an extra pillow. top 8 answers on the board. We asked 100 married women, name something you'll let your husband get away with doing, but just once.
Cheating.
Stop nodding your head. Stay still. Because you got to go back over there right after this. Cheating!
Smoking.
Smoking!